Hi everyone, thank you for coming by. I'm Aaron Sandhaus, marketing director for the wireless connectivity business in DR. And I think I'll take a few of the panel that we'll have tomorrow as well, and I'll share with you a little bit of what DR is doing in this space. A lot of people know us for our calculators, but in essence, really, we've been doing a lot more in the past few years. We've been around for 80 years. We have over 30 branches worldwide, 27,000 employees, and we ship over billions of devices a year, primarily in the analog, embedded processing, and wireless. Today you'll see our components really at the core of a lot of the products that we were sharing with you before, from Buddy Media and Hand and Sony Ericsson solution. And we're really spending a lot of our energies taking these products, making them cheaper, safer, easier to use, and again lower power consumption and lower cost to enable all these good economies of scale, bringing healthcare all the way down to people in an achievable and economical way. Okay, next one. These are really the kind of applications that our technology is being used at today, and I'll expand more on that tomorrow. A lot of the devices that we have go into checking on patients in hospitals, making it easier for people to be around because it's wireless and not connected to the bed anymore. To check on their family remotely, to check on parents that are actually aging independently, which is a growing trend that we're seeing around. Or even in all sorts of fitness applications, like electronic exercise monitoring, incoming data, that we have. One application that we mentioned too as well is, for example, miniaturize an ultrasound device, okay, making it something that you only had in the past in a full room size to something which is portable, now being able to carry ultrasound into an ambulance as well, and also making things more electronic in the operating room. Okay, next slide please. In addition to that, this morning we also announced a platform together with one of our partners, Elvis Networks. And what we've done here is really created, took some of our consumer-grade technology for a processor that can run video conferencing together with wireless. All of it is certified for Continua, which means that you can connect those devices end-to-end, from one device all the way to the internet and to the cloud, and do it in a very, very cheap, again, economical, and making it easy to use. So please come and see us. There's multiple announcements that we've done. You can see our products and our technology in the Continua booth. At the panel tomorrow, the Digital Health Summit at 2:30, and in the AMP booth. And again, if you have any questions or anything else, you're welcome to come to me. Thank you very much.